Hello and welcome to Imposter 3D. Online Imposter 3D, to be exact. And, oh, I can sign in and such. Or I could just go as Mr. Predator. Yeah, okay, hold on, let me do this real quick. I have made an account. I cannot fit the FZ. The best I could have done was underscore F. Of course, underscore at the. Yeah, it's a whole thing. Yeah, I'm gonna check out the server list, I guess. I could do quick play, but then I might want to play specific. There's a zombie maze. There's a lot of maze. Carnival? What? Of course it's zombie again. This is pretty, actually all of them, really. With account only. So, I'm one of the only people in account, I guess. I guess I'll join this lobby. I don't know if there's a mic system. What is this? Find all the babies or identify the imposter is. Get the players. Okay, you can use manipulation. Vents are not available, vents are not available. Scientist. See, okay, seeing the list of players who are alive or dead. You can watch cameras anytime. So I can see everyone alive and dead, because I was a scientist. Got, I guess, tasks? I don't know how to find them. New to this. Got some batteries. Apparently everyone's still alive. Okay. Everyone's still alive. Group of people heading up to my area. Imposter 5. Imposter 5 apparently turned. what? Who was that? Was that Steve? I don't know what's going on. I'm confused. Well, now I know there's an independent chat. I wonder if it's like only like one specific or whatever. Am I the last one? Oh, I was. Oops. Oh! I didn't know there's multiple. So there's, I think Steve is probably one. Ducks? Why are you against the ducks? Of course, Ruby's against the ducks. Huh? Well, they're teaming, apparently, so... And they're all just... Okay... Yep, that was Ruby. The map doesn't show where the rest of the babies are. And I'm the last person alive, so that's unfortunate. Well, I had to clutch it up myself. All the tasks are done, I just need to find the babies. Can they vent? I don't know. It's this hide thing, so I don't know what it does much. There's this chicken here. They're trying to find me. And calf again. Did I see one? Both on the left side, so I can... This whole area is free. Bet your teaming partner is looking for me. They can use the vents. Would I continue upward? Yeah. Gosh dang. Well, the game is hard to play when it's not that many, and then there's, of course, possibly the tamers. Why is there so many maps? I don't know, but I'm joining Carnival in the next video. Bye, and have a fun time.